told you I do not miss her. Her eyes and her smile.